I mean, if anything, that would be a good time to get off, but I don't want to.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
A black nail.
What you see is what I've got. Come back when you can actually pay, mate.
Broken butterfly. Not the mambo. That's a pretty powerful handgun by the look of it. Right, based off its starting damage.
Anything else I can help you with?
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
A single-use ticket that grants access to weapons exclusive upgrade.
How have we procured these curiosities?
Huh.
You don't want to know, mate.
Increased drop rate of red herbs. That's cool.
This ain't a pleasant travel.
That's all pretty cool. Another compass.
It's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
Looking for Easter eggs now? I'm at the castle now. I just reached it.
Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Things just keep getting better.
Luckily, I have rifle ammo for this part. Now, these are the enemies that I have, like, the most nostalgia for. The ones in the black robes, the cult members. I wonder how long it's gonna take them to finish. I mean, there you go. Oh, God. What the fuck was that? I think that's new. Was that? No, I think there was a rendition from it. I think this is a new rendition of it. That was awesome! Oh, I enjoyed that. Am I low health? I'm very low health. It just killed me in one shot, that's all. I didn't realize I was one shot. He was trying to mutate the Phlogus in him. That didn't work. Oh, it is a one-shot. It's just plainly a one-shot now. That's new. Okay. Okay, I like it. It's the new chainsaw enemy. So they don't have to keep bringing back the chainsaw. Okay. It is a quick time event, but I didn't want to waste my knife. But I might have to. How many shots does this take? One. Two. Three. That is a very close time event. Yeah, this is a new enemy. A lot of damage and a lot of favorite size emerge from it by attacking their weak spot, the mouth. Oh, it wants me to attack the mouth. What that mouth do? It can.
What are they?
It can take all of Leon. The parry mechanic is really important here. There we go. It hit its mouth. That head sucked real good. Oop, knife. New knife. Oh, that was funny. I enjoyed that. I'm thinking about it. I'm trying to, like, right click and stuff. Wait, can I break these? Oh yeah, I can. Any more I need to break? Not really. Yeah, but when those things show up, you have to shoot them in the mouth. Good to know. I might have to get the new high-powered pistol. Oh, they have females now. Nice. I don't remember there being females. I am surrounded. Come on. I'm just chilling. I thought I missed that one. Yeah. I think this is a car 90. Okay. No, I can't make that.
You got it.
I need to move. Leon, I love your puns.
Shit. Hang in there.
Oh, hi. I can't get a shot from here. I can get a shot from here, though.
Ashley! You okay?
Yeah.
Woman!
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Damn, particle effects. Where the hell am I going? Oh, hi, baby. Want to take my girlfriend once me? She's just standing there, menacingly staring at me. I know we have to kill these guys. Of course. Perfect shot. Right on me. No help. I feel like I should just die.
Damn! It's locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative.
Damn! I wish they would calm down a second so I can... Oh, there. Are they?
this could work.
This ain't got a green herb, right?
Not looking so good.
All right. I should have saved that herb. You know, I'm finding all these now. I don't need no map. Took longer than I wanted.
Firing again.
All right. That went well.
A little warning next time.
Okay, well, I managed to first try this area. Always gotta love it when I first try an area. I doubt I can see him on the map. Actually, I can. Huh. Let's go get him. Actually, surprised you can see him on the map. Who would have thought? Nope, I think I just saw it. Yep. And I think it's downstairs. Yep. It used to be these were all over the map. Like, they did not care, not just for, like, certain side missions, but just, you know, all over the map. They were just for collectibles. Now they're missions. Which is, you know, it's cool. But I hope I get some collectibles for doing it. You're upside down. Gunpowder?
Procured these curiosities? All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle.
I'll take it.
Ain't doing him no combat any.
Woohoo! Happy noises. I'm glad I picked that up now.
my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Actually, don't mind your new look.
Oh, please, call me Ramon.
Ramon.
And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never.
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
I don't have a lot here. Shooter. Actually, I can probably craft something here. Okay, I just got full health. Calm down.
Ashley.
Next. All right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, I'm hurting.
I think that was my last one.
Why didn't you help? You're an arms dealer. You should have the arms to help me. Kind of rude, honestly. There's a lot of treasure everywhere here.
Come on.
Okay.
I'm counting on you.
Give me that treasure.
It's open.
Good work.
I don't want to go this way yet. Because I might just buy that new pistol. The high-powered one, I mean. Fancy. Fancy perfume bottle! Wait, you can't reach that?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Oh, this used to be like a code. Almost anything. This used to be like something you would scan for selling honey. It's just made of ceramic. You know, I'm gonna keep it for a bit. I feel like I can use it for something. Buy the black nail.
Bang for your buck. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure, but she'll make you an ideal companion. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Pleasant.
Yeah, like one upgrade and this thing will be better. Yeah. Like one upgrade, it's already.
You best tune up your kit.
Oh, but it's not.
Wilden, what can I do you for? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you.
It's. I don't know. I'm thinking too much here.
Cash in your pocket or your life.
Semi-automatic rifle compatible with rifle fire. 3 times against weak points. Has penetration power, kept under various scopes.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
390. Oh, this is on sale for 30% off.
What I've got.
Shoot.
I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well. We've been saving that one. Come back anytime.
How do you craft Magnum? So it takes a small. Okay, that's not bad. Might just stock up on that. Let's continue.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
I don't think there is being careful here. It's waking in the middle of the night. Again, in those awful noises coming from the basement. The sounds of nails crawling on the stone. Moaning a curse. Left by the cells of our family. Yeah, torture. That's literally all this is. Special key. None shall escape.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
What was that? Did they keep animals down here or something?
Probably worse. I remember this enemy. Oh, thanks. The light is lost. Oh, fucker. Cool.
Can't see me.
They look so much cooler. He's right behind me. Oh, he looks so cool now. He used to be able to do that. I messed up. I messed up again. Get wrecked. You're not gonna let me craft? There you go. That was fun. I love his new design. It's basically the same, but a lot rougher. Yeah, there would be no way to really do this without killing him. I think there was two in the original game, so they might add more in this one. That would be cool. But also a little obnoxious.
Oh, it's you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
Don't say nothing and then say it was the animal. There was animals down there.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
I hear one of those toys. A spinel. Sword. Iron sword. Horse. I guess I have to
ring those gongs by shooting them.
Oh, thanks. Snake. Here you go. Thanks. Bloodied sword.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Magna, baby. Bloody sword. A rusted sword. Golden sword. Kinda. God, that was so easy. Right. You know, as soon as I thought to myself, man, I wish I had a Viper. The game gives me it. Like, wow, I could use a Viper to help heal my wounds. That's 35k. I need... I need a snack. I need a snack. Where's that snake at?
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Snack! I found the snack!
Leave this one to me!
Oh my gosh, she's doing something useful. That's crazy. I'm getting a ton of money. I might be able to do it for the upgrade. Let's see, I want to sell my rifle. Good fella.
I'll buy almost anything.
I want to sell this stuff first. Sell my rifle.
Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
Oh, it's bigger.
I'll hand this over when you've got the space.
I forgot it's a little bigger. Not as long though, so that's not as bad.
Heads into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch. Anything else I can help you with? See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Let's see how much I can really do here.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
That's cute. That was fun. Oh, it has iron sights. That's actually really cool. I don't have to worry about the bolt action side of things. And it's a little stronger too.
Don't leave me.
I'm not. Nothing can back happen to you from this distance. If it does, I would be impressed. and probably commend my enemies.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess Fair.
I remember this part. Nope. Fuck that. Nope. I ain't dealing with that. You can't pay me to deal with that. I'm over here like, nope. That ain't worth my time. What are you talking about?
No good.
Damn it, if we have to go that way.
Here.
Ah, the entertainment. I'm coming for you. Give me space.
Ow. I think I have one grenade, yep. Really? That guy's running.
All right.
They're going places in life. Damn. I don't even want to stop them. Just let him keep going. I hear someone over here. Oh, is he upstairs? Oh, he's upstairs. Oh, they're gone now. Oh. You made it! I'm so proud of you! I'm happy with that one. Ooh, shotgun. You know, I never get shotgun anymore. It's almost like they have it out against me or something. I thought they were behind you. Are they upstairs again? No? Oh, there's the wheel. Oh, there's more of them. Thank God, I was worried there was no more of them. Got one of them at least. Oh shit. Okay, so they're not as bad as I thought. Don't do it. I said don't. Don't do it. Oh, okay, you're doing it. Did they really have to make it?
Yeah.
Oh, there's an explosive thing here that would have been helpful. This area is definitely more elaborate, which I don't mind. This should do the trick. Doop doop doo doo doo. Gonna lower the staircase and find the path to continue this game. Don't tell me. No? Okay. I was about to say, if they were coming after me again. Oh, yeah, they are. Get wrecked. Oh, it's not dead. What the fuck is this going on? Oh, there's more up there. I'll tap again.
Out of the way.
Ow. Ow, their combos are noxious. That's rude. That's even ruder.
Hang in there.
Oh, hi. God, nothing is dying. Come on, open your mouth. What? There you go. Fuck. I'm sorry for cussing, but this is agitating. Nothing left. Okay. God damn it, I'm in his range. Okay, where is this crossbow person? Oh, here. There's a herb over there or something. I am barely making it through these fights.
Not looking so good.
No, no, we are not looking so good. In fact, we're the opposite of looking good. We're here looking for anything that could be useful to me. Because the pistol surely is not really cutting it right now. And we have this whole section up ahead.
Awesome.
We're not out of the woods yet.
This is not awesome. We have no ammo. We have a few magnum, I guess, but no.
Top, don't you think?
Yep. I can see where this is going. Just like last, like in the original version. I have 10 shots.
Come on.
There better be a checkpoint here, or I'm screwed.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Hey, you suck.
One down.
I fucking shot her. Please tell me she gets up. Okay.
Shit. Ashley.
I can't get her. I think she's just dead. Can you get up? All right, there you go. I am doing my best here. I am out of ammo. Oh, come on. Oh, that part was hell. Give me ammo. It's giving me ammo.
I'm good. Thanks.
Sorry, I shot you in the leg. But you know, shit got real over there.
This way.
Hang on.
Guess I still have Magnum. Magnum is boss emergencies.
Hey, this... you sure you're good?
Yeah.
You know your scarf is covered in blood, right?
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her,
Worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb. Temperance, child.
Ashley.
That was a fun, rough chapter. Ah, damn, it's 4 o'clock. Alright, I'm gonna have to end it here for today, then. This is a good place to stop. We're getting close to, like, 3/4 of the way done. Getting close to that. But yeah, hope everyone had fun today. I did.
Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Saving you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
For what? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
All right. Alright, well, I'm gonna hop off today. This has been fun. Hope everyone enjoyed, and I hope everyone has a great rest of your day, alright? Love y'all, and I hope, and take care. Bye-bye now.